That's pretty good. That's cool, yeah. Really?
Oh, cool.
Oh, oh my god.
Oh my god.
Hey, Maya, do you want to come to my car with me? I have to grab something.
Yeah. Oh, actually, this time it's until class, and I have to go to the bathroom.
Sorry.
Bye.
What's 42 plus 5? Yes, Jasper.
47.
Very good.
Maya, oh my gosh, can you believe we only have 2 more days till break? Maya!
What?
Can you believe we only have 2 more days till break?
Hey, you should join the Pumpkin Club.
Hey, you want to come skip with us? It'll be fun.
No thanks. I'm good. I have homework I need to finish first.
And in regards to being able to express those ideas, that's how a democracy functions, but that's also just how progress is made, is if we are capable of expressing those ideas, and the only way ideas can be expressed is if we are respectfully listening to one another. This doesn't mean that you have to agree with everybody. We don't have to agree with everyone, right? Like Russia, it's good to learn about Russia. We don't have to agree with the way that Russia does things, but once we get a better understanding of those things and we respect each other, we can come away with a little bit more empathy for one another, but also maybe then our own assumptions about how things work, the world works, will change. And then that just gets us to a different level of understanding.
I'm gonna be late.
Hey, just don't be late. Simple. Go.
Okay. I'm here.
Nice job being on time.
Hey man.
Hi. How are you?
I'm good. Give me a. Yeah. Give me your lunch money.
Hey, no bullying. I'm standing up for Shahan. No, go.
Oh,
go. Thanks.
Okay.
Yeah.
I can't do it. Switching to Velcro.
Hey, bro. Don't give up. Try your hardest.
Okay. Hey, I did it.
Hey, Calvin. Have you noticed all the student-led activities around short press?
Oh my god, no, I haven't. There's so many clubs and activities for me to endure.
Yeah, there really is something for everyone.
Can
an act of Scott, we recognize our peers' hard work.
Hello, friend. Let me get the door for you. Have a nice day.
Okay, never mind.